Let's take a quick look at how to use Cloud SQL with Compute Engine. The first step is to create a database. Go to the SQL section and click Create Instance and choose Second Generation. Give your instance a name and then choose the region and zone for your instance. You can now change the instance type and the storage capacity. Don't worry, you can change these later if you want to. You can also ensure high availability by creating failover replicas, and you can schedule backups and maintenance windows as well. Click Create, and in a few minutes, your instance should be created. Go to the Compute Engine section and copy the external IP address of your instance. Now go back to the Cloud SQL section and click your instance. Here, go to the Access Control tab and click Add Network. Give it a name, paste your IP address, and click Done. Now hit Save. Go to the Users tab and change the root password. Now go back to the Overview tab and copy the IPv4 address. You can now connect to your Cloud SQL database just like any other MySQL database.